Okay. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the live stream of the St. Olaf Taiko Drumming Club performance. We have not been able to have an in-person audience this year due to COVID restrictions, but thankfully we're able to use broadcast media to be able to live stream this performance so that we can show all of you guys the progress that we've made this year. We're really proud of all the new members that have joined and all the returning members as well for all the progress they've made despite the changes we've had to make to practice. So for those of you who are not as familiar with taiko, it is a traditional form of Japanese drumming. We have several different types of drums. So we have the chu drum, which is like the middle-sized drum. Then we have the big O drums. And over on the side here, we have a shime drum, which is used to mainly keep beats. So first, we would also like to thank the music department at St. Olaf. We wouldn't be able to do what we do with taiko without them. We're really thankful for all the support that they've given us to be able to continue to do taiko. So yeah, thank you. So first, we're going to start off with a song called Ryu, which means dragon in Japanese. Second will be followed by Biscuits in Danger, and then we will be playing Yūbinkyouku. Thank you.
Thank you to all of our great players. That was Yūbinkyouku, a song about going to the post office. It's a very great piece. One of our St. Olaf originals. Next up, we're going to do a little transition here. But for context, a few years ago, was it 2 years ago, we had a professional taiko group called Daichi No Kai come play at St. Olaf College. They're a taiko group from Kobe, Japan, and they were doing a tour in the States, and they came to play at St. Olaf College. And it was a great show. It was awesome if you could have been there. But we actually got them to come and do a little private show for us, or a private practice and workshop. And they taught us a little practice technique that we're going to show to you now. It's got a lot of rhythm, and it's got a lot of spice, and let's take it away. Thank you.
we'll convey that with our playing today.
Thank you. guys again. that was my practice round. So hopefully you've heard of the show Avatar: The Last Airbender, in which people can manipulate the elements with powers. And we actually have four Taiko songs based on these four elements. But unfortunately, because of COVID restrictions, we're unable to play two of them. But today we will be playing Firebender and Waterbender. So you guys are in for a special treat.
Thank you.
Wasn't that awesome, guys? That was Firebender. It's we revived that song this year, actually. It was great. It's been dead for a while. Our next piece is one of my favorites. It's called Bakuhatsu. I really, really like it. Bakuhatsu is what it's called.
I'm sorry, Jacob, but it's not called Bakuhatsu. It's actually called Bakuhatsu. You see, baka in Japanese means idiot, and hatsu means explosion. So Bakuhatsu would be an explosion of idiots. We don't want that, now, right? Baku means gunpowder, so it's actually an explosion of gunpowder. Yeah. Bakuhatsu is an explosion of gunpowder. It's one of our most explosive songs. We have a lot of fun with it. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
We are down to one song left. This one's my favorite one of all. It's a song called Omiyage. Now, this song is traditionally a song that our seniors play, and we've got a couple of seniors here today. And Omiyage is a Japanese word meaning gift. And in the spirit of gifts, Max, could you come over here? Max is our president. Max is our Taiko president. He's introduced this whole thing. He set everything up. Max has worked so hard this semester and last semester to make Taiko a fun, enjoyable, accessible, and amazing experience for all of us. And we are so thankful for Max for basically making Taiko happen this semester, this whole year, actually. So thank you very much, Max. Can I have all of our Taiko people give a round of applause? Can I have all our Taiko people give a yo-yasa? All right, thank you very much, Max. We're going to perform for you our last song of the night, Omiyage. Thank you.
that was our Taiko concert. I am very proud of everybody for all the progress they've made. I would like them all to come up on stage for one last bow. Ich, ni, san. Thank you so much, everybody, for being a part of Taiko. Thank you so much to everybody who's joined our live stream. We really appreciate you supporting us. Have a good night.